When I take photos of my kids with my smartphone, they start to appear on the photo slideshow running on my Google Home Hub in my kitchen without me doing a thing. This is super nice to be able to see these memories as we pass by or while we cook, and it's super easy to set up. Let me show you how this works. In order for this to work, you're going to have a Gmail account, and you're going to have to download two apps to your phone, Google Photos and Google Home. I'm going to go ahead and tap on Google Photos, and you're going to want to tap on the icon in the upper right corner, which is for your account. Then tap on Google Photos Settings. Next, tap on Backup and Sync, and make sure that you have Backup and Sync turned on. What this is going to do is allow Google Photos to automatically upload every photo that you take with your smartphone. Now I'm going to back out. If you go into search, you'll see that Google is automatically categorizing all of your photos based on the person that's in the photo. So you can tap on a person's face and see photos with that person in it. This is super useful because you can also make albums that have certain people in it automatically. I'm going to go ahead and go over to my library, and you'll see that I have an album already set up called Edison and Franklin. It has 8,225 items in it, which is a lot. I know, I take a lot of photos of my kids. If I tap on that album and then I hit the three little dots and look at the options, you can see that it's automatically adding photos of these two faces. So I go and I shoot a photo of my kids, either one, Google will detect that it's a photo of my kids and automatically add it to this album. In order to set this up, it's super easy. You just tap on New Album, give it a title, and then select People and Pets. That'll give you some faces to choose from. You can select the people that you want. I would probably turn off Notify Me when photos are added because you're going to get a lot of notifications. And then confirm. You can see that it's already starting to pop in photos. I'm going to go back. And it has 28 photos in it right now, items in it right now. But it will go ahead and go through my entire library and find all the photos that have the faces that I selected and automatically add them to that album. And then any future photos that I take that get uploaded to Google Photos will also make it into that album. So that's the first half of it. Now what you're going to need to do is go into your Google Home app and find your Google Home Hub. Mine is in my kitchen. It's called Kitchen Display. You can see that this is the photo that's displaying on the photo frame right now. It just switched to another one. In order to access the settings, hit the gear icon, tap on Photo Frame, and you can see that a Google Photos slideshow is selected. I'm going to tap on it, and you can see that the selected album is my Edison and Franklin album. I can also choose the new kiddos album that I just created, which so far has 2,143 photos in it, but as it goes through my library, that number is going to grow. I'm going to go ahead and go back, and go back again, and go back again. And you can see yet another photo of my kid automatically on the display. Okay, that's it. If you found this video useful, please click that like button and consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.